After the self-programming is finished and the motor working time is confirmed, we can use a remote control to have a test. Press this button. Motor 2 open. Motor 1 open. Slow down and stop. Slow down and stop. Thank you.